So on the board we have Wes and your boys.
Oh wow.
How you feel about this?
You know, as far as Wes's Jack, obviously he's come a long way with that character. So I favor Wes in this, and I only say that because I haven't seen your boys on the big screen for a while. So we'll see how he adapts to Jack.
Yeah, your boys, his keep out, everything that he does with Lee, he's more so, what's the word? He's an expert in execution.
He's
just immaculate when it comes to punishes. Probably like the best in here when it comes to that. I think the one thing that will hurt him in the long run in this matchup is his lack of poking as far as the offense goes, because he tends to wait for people to come in. And that's a problem with Jack, because if you let him do that, he can just take over.
Right. Nope. Agree with that take completely.
See?
That was a good whip punish.
You'll be right. Whip punishment master here.
His your boys' acid rain used to be really on point. But I think with school and everything, this lost stuff going on in his personal life, he hasn't had much time to practice.
Right.
But
even then, even without, that's the thing about these games. I mean, if you kind of come in with a good idea of what you want to master, what you want to get good at, it doesn't really take you that much time. It's just, I guess, the idea is to come in with a goal in mind, and I'll bite us a small one.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, I bet, I'm pretty sure Lee will make the base roster for Tekken 8, so,
Dang, never mind. Scratch all that I said. Mikey said he graduated and he has no excuses.
Never mind.
No. Yeah. So I can't defend him anymore.
He needs to just concentrate solely on Tekken. And
100% Tekken?
100% Tekken. He can be the best league in America.
He's mastered the punishment and his keep out. He needs to just probe more and he'll be...
Get his groove back.
He'll be a monster. Well, he already is really good.
For sure.
And I can see Wes is very comfortable taking a lot of liberties. I mean, DF1+2 is not a move you want to throw out in general, but here you see it.
Oh, yeah.
And the
range on it is deceptive. And obviously, you get a counter hit off, you get a float counter hit. I think it's a full combo.
Yeah. The DF1, the two-handed knockdown?
Is it DF1 where, I guess it depends on what they're doing, it could float.
And, yeah. I was talking specifically about his low, the two-handed low where he digs his arms into the ground, that one.
Planting the seed?
Yeah, that.
Yeah. I don't know if that's what it's called, but that's what people call it.
That's what he's really?
I don't know if that's technically what it's called, but...
Man, I'm so out of the
loop. Like Phoenix Smasher versus Death Fist situation, so they come up with...
That's the thing about Tekken, like, if I'm not, like, up to date as far as what people call it, I just literally go to the move list to see what the developers called it.
Yeah. Oh, nice hop kick. Got out of the wall pressure.
Yeah, one of your boys is, One of his tactics when you have him cornered is hop kick.
Why not?
Definitely. It's like minus what 13
minimal damage. And I don't know. I guess Jack could 4-1-1 you into the wall if his reaction time's on point. But definitely, it crushes too, doesn't it? The up four three.
Yes.
So round three. Can catch Jack in a low situation. You can just sail on over.
Looks like Wes is trying to. He's
conditioning him to duck, I think.
Yeah, he's using more FF1's jackhammers to pin him down. Oh, but he did a side switch. I guess it doesn't matter. Oh. He's way ahead in life lead, so.
Okay. This is a match point
for Wes. Yeah.
For Wes.
Yeah. See, I think as much as your boy probably is used to keeping out. He needs to go in there and probe. Even 1-2 is a good way of probing, but he just needs to do more of that.
Yep. Oh, that could have been punished.
And was taking over, but he missed the follow up.
Yeah.
Forward one to keep him honest from ducking, and it did work.
Good.
Wall standing one.
Nice punishment. Yeah.
Ooh,
that's
wall
one
bounce.
Thing.
Yep.
His punishment's always been on point.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah, his punishment.
And his awareness of this of where they're at the stage is also another thing your boys excels at. Like that wall bounce. I didn't even think that was gonna hit. I don't know anything.
Lee is. If Lee doesn't have the best wall game in the game, I'd say he's easily top 10. Maybe.
Yeah. These wall combos, so it hurts so much. And then he puts you into more pressure with Hitman. Oh, the spring kick.
And I think that's it.
Yeah, that's it. Wes takes it convincingly.
Yes. That was.
And he moves up.
So
was this winners?
I believe so, because okay. Wes beat James, and then now he's beating the boys, so I think he moves on to the third round of winners. And I think you're in the third round, so you guys might be matching up.
Okay.
I'm not sure. I haven't looked at the bracket.
Oh, you're right,
oh,
about, one. You're right about one thing. I'm next.
Yep.
I'm going to die.
Kumite. Good luck, man.
Thank you.
Your boys, you have to play against Mr. Willie. I think he's upstairs.
Mr. Willie. Boys versus Mr. Willie. Not even sure who I'm playing next. I guess whoever's still in winners. That is not. Okay. I don't know if I've seen this matchup before. Tuba King versus Anthony. If I were Mr. Tuba King, I'd probably play. Yeah, he definitely bought Akuma, so good call. And of course, Anthony playing the Trident 2, Kazuya. He's old reliable. Oh, okay, I'm playing West next. The third. Yeah. All right.
Round one.
Okay, Skeleton Bear.
Fight.
Nice hell sweep. I am. Oh. It looks like in the background, James is playing. I don't know the name of the guy. But, is the first round still going on? Wow. But Anthony is whittling him down. I think you and me are playing next, Wes.
There we go. You should be able to hear me now.
Yeah.
Yeah, anybody in chat, let me know how the audio is doing for the game. Is this first round, right? First round?
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, I'm curious if they're gonna actually still put the bears in.
They are. They've been in every Tekken. I was telling Kyle that.
It's kind of amazing that they have.
And I mean, literally every Tekken, even Tekken 4. Jack was not in Tekken 4.
Oh,
Huma
really?
Was.
Damn.
I guess they only had room for one big character. No Panda in Tekken 4.
Oh,
Akuma.
That makes sense, yeah, because I guess he would have been probably like redesigned really weird too if he was in 4.
And he had a really OP move in Tekken 4, a combo that was death, that was actually tournament illegal.
Was it a combo in the fart?
No, I think it had to do with the wall. It's been a long time, but it was illegal in tournament to use that.
Damn.
That's just a testament to how old I am that I remember that.
The Tekken 4 days.
Tekken 4 days, yeah. Looks like the stream's still delayed, according to Mike.
Is it really? Damn. Yeah. And the dick jab.
So, Mr. Tuba King's up two rounds. Anthony's one. But Anthony's...
Oh my god!
Oh, he almost had that. It's like one of those moves. The lightning screw. It's like deer in the headlights.
Yeah, if you can make it land.
It's like, what do? I guess the only thing you can do is sidewalk it. If you're on point. I mean, you can try to interrupt it, but then you risk getting hit.
It's like, yeah, my mind has changed a little bit about unblockables. Like, if you can make them hit, then do it.
And I'm not sure about this, but does it duck highs, the lightning screw?
Oh, it might. When he's twisting?
Yeah, because I want to say it does, but I'm not for sure. Do you survive?
I barely survived, cousin.
Oh damn, Dini's out?
Because if you die in the tournament, man.
You die in real life.
You die in real life.
Absolutely.
You're fighting for your life.
There we go. Wait.
What is it about sudden death that you didn't understand?
CZ, do you remember what the score was?
In
what you just played?
2-0.
2-0.
Whoa, the G clap.
We have tactical armor Kuma.
Yeah, he's playing his main. He's playing Kuma. But I think Anthony has a lot of knowledge versus Kuma, so he's up one, so he's riding or dying. It's Kuma. Round three. Fight. Like these two guys, these are the two guys I would have picked to take the whole thing, so
absolutely.
Interesting that they're playing now.
Yeah. This is a precursor to what might be
in the grand finals
in a bit.
Oh, say, yeah.
Possibly.
This is winter semis right now.
Winter semis, yeah. And then Wes and I are playing after this.
Better you than me.
Yeah. Yep.
Whoa.
Fighting for my life.
I know.
Nice. To the wall. Yes. Oh, the hell sweeps. Oh, there's a nice punish. Oh. See, just watching Kuma, I have no idea. No excuse. I have no idea how his brands work at all.
He doesn't come up a lot.
I think that's why I don't, because you're right, he doesn't come up a lot. So, I mean, there's stuff I do know, like, obviously his G-clef is negative 15. Oh, you're up, man.
Anthony takes it.
2-0. Wow. Good job, Anthony. So he's in the winner's finals at this point. And
ready?
He'll be playing the winner if me and Wes in the winner's finals.
So someone's got to reset it.
All right, we're both up. Good luck.
I am? Oh, yeah. I can never tell. That's cool. Delayed. This setup is so cool. All right, I'll protect it as it is, as if it was my own. This backpack. Okay, I don't think I've seen these two play in a minute. Hey man, he's dope. I don't know what you're talking about, Cry. He's dope.
Did ever send you a slide?
Yes, we have it right here. Check this out. Boom! Everyone, Iowa's monthly event, June 24th. Go there.
I will be there.
What?
I will be a CEO.
Yeah, see.
Oh really?
You're cool. You're very cool too, Cry. Yeah, Julia is annoying to, yeah. But she did help me, control my spacing. I have like a better idea of spacing. I don't know if it's a Mishima thing to always want to be close even against characters that you can't really do that against, but she helped me like kind of find a little bit of a balance. Still gotta work on it, but you know, it's getting there. So far, we got Wes and Mr. Green. Wes is... Okay, I've been out of the loop. This is not the Wes I'm used to seeing. Over here being dominant. What is this? You know what's funny? He asked me about using Jack like a while ago. I just wasn't sure how dedicated he was going to be to it, because at the time he was also using Zafina and Yoshi, and he was kind of having a little bit of a crisis trying to get them both to work. But it looks like, wow, I mean, it looks like Jack is, yeah, nice counter hit by, oh, and that's not a counter hit anymore, that's launch, that's regular launch if I remember correctly. You know, one thing about Brad that's kind of interesting is he plays, I don't know if it's a Bob thing. Is he consistent? Yeah. He uses good moves, yep. And Jack is a little bit, I feel like Jack is a little more minimalistic with his poke, so it makes it easier to just kind of digest. But I agree with that. Mr. Green, he has a tendency to go into top speed with his offense, which is, to me, it actually can get me very, it's gotten me really good many times. I think the trick is to know when you're going top speed and how to stop it. Like how to control your own offense when you're going that fast. I think it's just Bob though. I think Bob makes you play that fast. Nice below parry. I guess that was worth it. That was a good. It literally got him ahead. Yep, he uses very good. Yeah, I've seen him use a lot of jackhammer. That move is annoying, especially if you don't step. If you just step, it's a linear move, but a lot of people don't really step. They just kind of wait. So it becomes an even stronger move because of that. All right. So I believe Wes took the first one. So we're on the second match. Ooh, that was minus 15. Nice. One thing I do notice too with Wes is he is taking liberties with a couple of unsafe moves, and he does capitalize on it, especially when people aren't looking. Ooh, I don't think Bob doesn't have a launch for that, right? Yeah, I think Brad's best bet is to stay in, but maybe deviate his timing a little bit. Ooh. Let's see, 4-4-4. Nice whip punish. Dump truck. Backbreaker. I think Wes is doing a pretty good job just keeping out. He's not afraid to use those keep out moves forward too. I don't have to go in. I can just stay right here. Nice whip punish. Oh god. This is probably gonna even the game, but it is gonna give Wes a rage drive access, so. Oh. Lucked out. Good stuff to Mr. Green. Dang, this is pretty exciting. Oh. Damn, he uses down back one better than I do. That was a good way to like just keep out. Push him out. So it's tied 1-1. We're choosing no walls this time. That move, I believe you can step the third hit to the right, not to the left. It is one of those muscle memory type things. Yeah, there you go. Okay. Wes is definitely keeping his eye out on that range because he's wanting those DF2s, and he's not letting the punishes that Brad does on the DF2s stop him, which is good. I get a little hesitant, but he's just like he's doing them. He's keeping his range. I guess it's making it a little annoying for Bob to just get in. Nice. It's a classic Mr. Green. Tied again. Yep, Rage Art. That's what I mean, like, that's really hard to stop yourself. Yeah, I think Mr. Green could do pretty well with just taking his time. Like, just because you're in, you don't necessarily have to commit to something right away. Like, you can differentiate your timing or the way you poke. Make your opponent think a little bit about when you're going to do whatever you're going to do or what you're trying to go for. Oh, wonder what that was. Oh, counter hit. Yeah, that move is a good one. Especially against the player that likes to just respond immediately to an animation. That's a good counter hit tool. So, that's crazy. Yeah, what's that? My sister here. Be right back.
What's the mix up?
I forgot to push back. I forgot to push back on the radar.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I thought it was. Yeah. Like, pushes on you. Like,
oh, man. Oh, that was cool. Should have down 4, 2, 3. Four, two, three.
Oh, you want to play next?
That's a good match.
Do you want to play? Where are you playing? Are you
good to
meet you? Where are you playing? I think he's playing
right now. You're a player, right? No, just kidding. Yeah.
We're support.
You know?
We can do Mr. Green.
Well, it's well, guaranteed top three, so.
Yeah, Mr. Green, I'm telling you you're
back. Mr. Green, you want to play again?
On stream?
Yeah.
Versus Sleazy?
Yeah, versus Sleazy.
Okay. Only if he plays Zabina.
I don't want to play on stream. I want to play on your PS4 so I can use your outfits. Live on all your disgusting nightmares. All your fantasies. I've used Summer Breeze Anna. Oh. I've used Hot Witch Chloe.
I admit. No, that was or no, we made it right.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
I just used it.
Hot Witch Chloe.
Hot Witch Chloe.
I'm going to go to the
Loser's Course Finals, Mr. Green versus Sleazy DLC. Man, I'm still shaking from me and Mr. Green's match. Oh, that was too close. Actually,
I'm in your way by taking you.
Not really.
Yes. Oh, is Mario? Mario's
coming? Oh, yeah. I'm a super fine.
Are you in the bracket?
What?
No,
I don't play that game.
I thought you said you're in the bracket. I was like, what?
Oh. I thought you said you want to see the bracket.
Oh. And Sleepo? I got to double check to see who hasn't paid yet.
All right. Yeah,
we gotta do it online only. Is that the beta still alive? Oh man. Where's that pen? Oh, they're using it.
There's another pen somewhere. I don't know where it
went. Oh, yeah, I was gonna double check to make sure everybody paid.
There's one over here in the corner.
Okay, good. My hands are really gross.
There's another pen here somewhere. I just don't know where.
I should have counted.
I just wrote a Q on all of them.
Okay.
It's more unique than a joke.
Oh yeah, we gotta make sure Anthony saves.
We gotta let him draw it.
Yeah, I was like, we gotta have him draw.
I don't know why, but I'm expecting a galactic tornado.
Oh! Damn, that was... Oh!
Alright. I changed my mind. That is pretty good when he eats, like, more.
It's crack! Like, it's fucking crack. It's so stupid.
Not a big cream cheese.
Oh, sliding.
That's fair.
And like stuff. Like on a bagel, yeah, I'll eat cream cheese all day.
But it's like, it's in the basically same thing. Yeah, with the bagel. Like, it also has all that other shit on it. Like the.
Yeah,
well,
I guess this is dinner.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, you ate a ton of bread. That's still dinner.
Round one, fight. Yo! two, fight. KO. Round three. Fight. Yo. Round one, fight. KO. Round two, fight. Round four, fight. KO.
案外簡単でしたね。
Easy peasy lemon squeeze.
楽しませてくれるのだろう?
Round one. Fight. Perfect. Round two. Fight. It's over.
Easy peasy lemon squeeze.
KO. Round three. Fight. It's over. It's over. KO. Round four. Fight.
Boom.
Great. Final round. Fight. KO.
See you win, Thurston. She is a vamp.
Easy, pit.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Round 4. Fight. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Jack 7. 7. Kazuya Mishima. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Round three, fight. K.O. KO. You win. Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Round one. Fight. Round three. Fight.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Round four. Fight. KO. You win.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Don't test her.
Round one. Fight. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Leo. Kunimitsu.
Round one. Fight.
Hey!
KO. Round two. Fight. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament, Kuma. Kunimitsu. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Fight. Round 4. Fight. King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Jack 7. Fight. for the next battle. Round one, fight. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Leo. Get
ready for the next battle.
Round one, fight. KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. Perfect. Round four. Fight. KO. Final round. Fight. Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight. Round three, fight. Yeah.
Great. You win.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Kun Kazuya Mishima. Get ready for the next battle.
Round one, fight.
Fight.